So we want the people in Okposi to be one of the flagging. That's how we are bringing the
same guy on to own by your thought, you don't have that even. Bring your face up. Okay, sir.
Focus on me, not them.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Focus on them, they will be flat. Alright, so the training is going to be coming up next week. And I encourage everyone of you to take advantage of that training. Most of the things you are going to be teaching you next month are things that you can't find in the university settings. There are things that are designed to enter your life for the good. There are things that your brothers in the big city don't have access to. So it's coming to you in the platter of gold. You know the reason why the Jews missed their Messiah? Because they were expecting their Messiah to come in the pillar of the cloud of fire.
Yes.
But their Messiah came born in a manger. So they took their Messiah and killed their Messiah.
This man is a man of God.
They expected Messiah to come. But there's no other Messiah they will see because they have killed their Messiah.
You are a man of God.
Now, success is born when you are able to identify opportunities. Many times you pray, there are ways that God answers your prayer. You are not the one that determines how God answers your prayers. God answers your prayer the way He wants to answer. And sometimes you may pray, and how does God answer? God will answer your prayer by sending you opportunity. So if you are not wise enough to grab that opportunity, you miss out. And you still be in the church praying for God to answer your prayer. And meanwhile, God has already sent your answer for you this day. So, the ability for you to get your prayer answered is the fact that Jesus said, watch and pray. So, watching and praying means ability for you to identify opportunity. Ability for you to identify that this is my answer to prayer. In 20 years ago, when I finished secondary school, I was supposed to go and be hawking on the streets. But I said, I will not hawk. Because, you know, normally our people, you know, possibly, hawking is part of our hobby. But I am one of the people that said I will not hawk, but I want to go to school. You know, so they believe that once you have finished secondary school, you should go and hawk. I said I will not hawk. So what did I do? All the money that was given to me to go and start business, I went to register for that thing. Why? Because I have the mindset that I will not be among the possible people hawking on the streets. If you go to big cities, Lagos, Port Harcourt, Abuja, whenever you see traffic, 80% of people walking there are from Ebonyi State. That is the thing we want to change. There is so much name that is being tagged to us. You are here, but we that are in the big city, there is a name that is being tagged to us that is not beautiful. And that name is that Okposi Ebonyi State people are not used to go to school.
They are
ignorant. You know, so they tend to derogate us. But why we are bringing this empowerment program is for me and you to be empowered. So that when they are talking, we will be talking. If it comes to intelligence, we will compete with them. If it comes to technology, we will stand with them. Whatever, anywhere they stand, we will also stand. I've stood in several platforms in this nation, across this nation. 2 weeks ago, I was in Ghana talking to Ghanaian
about technology.
So when I was telling them in Ghana that I'm an Okposi person, they said, no, it's a lie, you cannot be an Okposi person. But that is the opportunity I'm giving you. And is listening to me now, by next month, to avail yourself of that opportunity. Stand tall. It's not about
it's going to be big city.
I was
yesterday.
I was there with my sister, and I'm talking with people all over the world, just inside that small hotel.
So it means that you can be here, not because
the entire world. So what we are doing is that we are exposing, we want to expose you to the entire world. Alright? So you have to take advantage. I don't want to talk so much, but people are going to be coming next month. I'll be talking to you. You may not even see me so much.